How do I make them come out? Will they come out and attack me if I... Yeah, this is like... I don't even know if this is gonna work. Oh, look. All this stuff comes out. See, these are the easy robots. And plus, it only, what, has 30? 60 points. Wielding a robo melee weapon 1, huh? Oh wow, critically hit for 90 hit points, the robot shudders under this intense attack. If there's a part of you that doesn't hurt, it's next. These don't hurt, they're robots. The humanoid must not escape. As long as you don't have to fight those giant things. So you might have to reset the security after this. Oops. I am watching your movements very carefully. Nice. Alright, I'll wrap that with cloth before flies get in there. Clothes. They've blocked my way. They're blocking the hallway. Or the doorway, whatever. Force field way. Well, here are my targets. Frame hit, correcting for damage. Correct this. Nice. Damn it. Aim is blocked, seriously. I can't get around that way. This is irritating. Security system malfunctioning. Yeah, why can't I see that robot? Oops. Destroy target. Ow. You're all mine. All right, how are we doing? Vic has 56. Sulik, 78. Lenny still has 130. And Goris has 84. Security robot. 12 points. And this one I don't think I can see. Yeah, mess it up. Another one down. Another one bites the bolts. Damn it. Oh, I don't have enough. Is that the last one? I think so. Yay. Oh, there's another one. Good job, Lenny. One thing runs quick. Is that it? Of course, I might have done all this for nothing. Attacking. Repair robot. Oh shit, they're taking the ones away. Wait. Motivator! I was right. I'm so smart. Here, take some of this stuff. I can hold on to that. Can't believe those repair things came out. I thought they were gonna attack us. I'm like, there's another one here. I wonder if I can sell these things for anything. Where's Goris? Before they come back. Assuming I only need one. Still? Really? He's full. Alright, so I missed out on the ammo then, I don't know.
What you be needing?
Oh, he's overweight already. Trying to get those shotgun shells. I think that's what they are. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Nothing out of the ordinary. Repair robot. So I was right about this. This is a drive mechanism for a robot. Weighs 20 pounds. Wow. So good deal. Oh, wait. These guys might as well wait here. How are they doing anyway? Yeah, we need healing out of here. Well, I'm gonna have him wait here. And hope that everything's reset now that I killed them all, even though they are repairing them.
What you be needing? This look like a good place to sit back for a bit.
Still don't know if I should be doing this. Letting loose Skynet into the world. Come on, I know it hurt, but you can go faster. Good thing those traps don't reset. Controller. You replaced a broken motivator. Yeah, motivator, not controller. It's actually not missing several parts. Systems check. Please wait. Human body okay. Biomed gel reservoirs full. Or robot body, sorry. Organic storage device responding. Ready to activate. Begin start sequence. Initiating startup sequence. Power levels nominal. Sync ratio 75%. Unit is operational. Really? Okay, now we just have end program. Greetings. A cybernetic robot. This contraption could be useful. Take robot with you. Really? Following. Huh. Robot has a little bit of a pathing problem. I'm afraid Lenny's being replaced. New commands. What weapons can you use? large handguns, rifles, shotguns. War commands. Trade. Okay. Apparently you can take things, you just don't have anything at the moment. Combat control. 0 out of 225. Cool. Best weapon, none. Best armor, none. Guessing it... I mean, I'm sure you can't give it armor, but I guess you can give it weapons. Large handguns. Cool. So I got this robot thing. So what about Skynet here? Skynet is downloaded into that. Error. Downloading file corrupted. Okay. So I've got a Skynet. It's not very good with pathing and it moves slow, but... Lenny moves slow too. Wow. Okay. Boss, they got me good. You gotta get me to a doctor. I don't know if I can back you up anymore. Yeah, they got me good too. But what can you do? Now, if he's not in my group, will he just let me take stuff? Yeah, I have to add him. Alright. What is this? Oh, navcom parts. I know these don't weigh anything. If they don't weigh anything, I might as well hold on to them. I think I didn't realize it at the time. So we've increased our capacity as well, because he can only carry 125 total, whereas this robot doesn't have a name. This robot can carry 225. I think these are a pound each. I wonder if Stimpaks would even work on it. Now, what do I do with a yellow memory module? Here, carry one of these. These are heavy. Okay. Burst always. Sometimes don't worry about hitting me, that's all I can say. Runaway abject coward. How about you need a tourniquet? Unarmed. Range, then melee. Can't tell it to stay close to me. Chem use, I'm clean. Alright, it won't use chems. Attack who? Whoever's closest. Yeah, I can't say whoever's attacking me. That's fine then. Skill small guns. Alright, so. Probably gave it a 223. Sorry, my friend. You can find your way out. Oh, can he? And this is silly. Wait, are we on level one? We're on level one. You can just like you can just leave. Alright, never mind. I didn't want to leave him trapped where he can't use the eye because I have the eye, but we're on level one. Alright, dude. He just has a knife. Can keep that. But remove the armor. Gosh, I hope I won't need that. So do I. Ah. Carry all my crap. I give us the armor and they take us the armor away. It's bad we can only tell them to leave, to wait here. Can't tell them have a nice life. Well, that's Goris. Okay, so now I need Sulik.
What you be needing? What you be needing?
The new crew. Oh, where am I going? Glad the robots didn't come back. Sweet. What a motley crew we have now. I got this robot. A nice piece of engineering that further blurs the boundary between humans and robots has 115 hit points. I don't suppose large handguns, rifles, and shotguns. I might give it a combat shotgun. Now I'm pretty sure it can't use this. I mean, I'm gonna give it to it to hold, and just for kicks, see if it put it on. I doubt it can though. Yeah. Combat shotgun. Okay. Sniper rifle. I don't want it to use the sniper rifle. Well, if I want to take the sniper rifle away, I have to tell it to put it. Put away your weapon. Okay. Yeah, give me that. I mean, it might be really good with a sniper rifle, but I don't know. I want to have a combat shotgun. I am the leader here. There you go. But this doesn't have an... I don't think it has... It only has what's inside the sniper rifle as ammo. So... Let me just check this. I did set this, right? Ranged and melee? Right. Ha ha ha! Clack! Awesome. Silica loaded. Yeah, he's gonna spam me. So
what
come
you
here.
Be
you are overloaded by just a few pounds, I think, right? Like 3 or something. Yeah. Should be good now. We're gonna heal, don't worry. Anything else to put in the trunk? Just the weapons and the ammo, I won't bother anything with anything else. Have them hold on to that because I definitely want to try to sell that, see how much that goes for. Yeah. Into the trunk we go. Yeah, I can hold on to that stuff. Alright. Okay, well, we need to rest. And we need to, I guess we're heading back to San Francisco with my new crowd. I got the two, Myron and Lenny, were pretty much the weakest members. Sula kicks butt, especially with the mega power fist. Vic is pretty damn good with that combat shotgun. And now we've got a friggin' Deathclaw and a robot of doom. So I think we're pretty well off. We will head back to San Fran, deliver the NavCom part, and explore the basement of that the Valdez tanker. There are a lot of weird monsters down there, and we will kill them. There are brave monsters down there. Let's go kill them. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.